you can tell the result of rolling three dice without looking at them, and you'll look like a math wizard doing this. Seriously, this trick is crazy. Check this out.
Have a friend roll three dice without showing you. So let's say they got 4, 1, and 6. Have them multiply the first one by 2, and then add 5. 4 times 2 plus 5 equals 13. Then multiply the result by 5 and add the number from the second die. 13 times 5 plus 1 equals 66. Multiply that result by 10. So 66 times 10 equals 660. And add the third die.
666.
Anyway, they tell you the total of 666 and you immediately know they rolled a 4, a 1, and a 6 in that order. Here's how. You just subtract 250 from their total. 666 minus 250 equals 416. Look familiar?
Seriously, do this with someone. They'll think you're amazing. And you are. Bye.